What's up, guys? Welcome back to another online gambling highlight. We're here with Roche. Looks like he's going to be playing some blackjack. Looks like he's using a different provider than he usually uses, which it's always good to change it up, you know what I mean?
At a timer?
Oh,
a little bit nervous. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, blackjack.
Oh, wow. Blackjack. Perfect pair.
Nice.
Holy shit.
That's not a bad start at all.
That seven? Yes, we are against a four.
Wow.
Wow, 26,000 on the first, like, perfect pair, man. Nice.
Yeah, that's nice.
Man, understand.
Man, when those side bets are hitting, man, oof.
Or automating stand. No. What is that?
Those are nice when those side bets are hitting.
Don't they know how I play? And.
Oof. I mean, he still made money.
Wait, why did they put
still
the
made money
there? That's so weird.
He lost one hand, but he got the side bet and then got blackjack for the other two hands. So, man. Hey, I just want to say,
oh, nice
to all the repeat viewers.
Oh, split nation on that. Ooh. We're gonna stand there and we're gonna double down on that. She has a seven.
We got a lot of viewers that are watching the channel and, you know, from United States,
oh, nice.
The United Kingdom, Germany, Italy, Canada, all over.
Yes,
I just want to say I appreciate all you guys.
Oh, oh shit.
Double,
oh, shit. Ooh.
This guy's got a hot start going.
Oh, my God. 19 still. I mean, one push, but still.
$102 million?
All right, nice.
102 million, yeah, he wishes. He wishes I was 102 million. Yeah, to all you guys that are showing love on the videos in the comment section, I appreciate
it. These side bets are kicking in, chat.
For you guys that's been around a while now, you guys know I do read and answer all comments. I appreciate every one of them. This guy's got a good start going, though, man.
Oh, we're gonna push one here.
Well, that's not that good, but he's gotten a lot of blackjacks.
What happened now? Is she leaving?
Yeah, they're changing dealer.
That's. They're pretty, like, talkative here. I like that. Like, more personality.
I like the new look of the table. Not the new look, I mean, it's the look that this provider uses, but it's cool to change it up, man. It's
respectfully,
you know.
Chat. Come on,
okay, ace. Whoa. I would definitely split the aces hits against a five. What the heck?
And split.
I mean, against anything, I would split aces.
Oh no!
I don't like doubling like that. I mean, I understand you figure the dealer's gonna bust, so you want to double on no matter what if you have an ace, because you want
to,
you know,
do,
make
do
more
have
money.
That
but
we're streaming his thing, or does he know?
I don't know.
Read the chat already, right? Ice. Oh no. Weird, just a weird setup here.
It's always too bad you can't split them again, right?
And
bust. No, 18.
18. Well, how many? $27 million.
You see, and that double didn't end up paying off.
Weird.
I don't like doubling when I got an ace five, ace six, ace seven. I don't know.
Respectfully, chat. Come on. I know it's Friday. You had your beer and all that, and this, you're drinking, but respectfully, okay?
13.
And what? Okay.
Stands? 18.
What's that? Why am I clicking? Hey, am I delayed here? 13.
This is just me. I would hit the 13s. I know the dealer's showing a 4, but I don't know. Maybe. I don't know.
Why is he laughing? Is he reading the Twitch chat? 16.
So you would have got 16, 19. Probably would have got two 16s. He would have hit both of the 13s. I don't know.
Hello. Twitch chat says hi.
I know the book says this and the book says that, but I don't know.
Hi, how are you, ladies and gentlemen?
I guess it's called gambling for a reason, huh? Okay.
This is pragmatic. Pragmatic live table game. It's not private.
14, 13.
I'm glad to hear this. Where are you from?
The dealer's showing a 7. Why not hit? I don't know. I'd hit the 14, man. I'd hit the 14. Germany. I'd hit the 13.
That's nice. From everywhere.
Yeah. 3 countries.
Let me know what would you guys do here? I'm hitting.
Just said she just said.
We have 16 for the dealer and
21.
Oh my god, wait, this is weird. Still got $3 million win.
Well, you had 14. If you would have hit, you would have had 21 on one of the hands. And then on the 13, if you would have hit, we'll see what the next card is gonna be.
I gotta stop playing like shit. Wait, I gotta focus. Chat.
Better open, better closed.
The 13. Okay, he would have bust. It would have been a 23.
10 for the dealer.
Still, I don't know.
14. 17. 10 also 16 and 9.
Ace. Okay, 19. Nice. She has a 20 here. There's something weird.
She probably does.
Okay.
17.
Push, win, loss. Okay.
Which is box number 5, actually.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Better now open, better close.
I think sometimes these guys, man, I think sometimes they just play weird. I don't know. I guess if you have a feeling, you gotta go with your gut.
But why is it?
But I don't know.
It's like
did he stand? He stood on the 12. I
didn't do a decision here yet.
Even against the 2, I'm sorry. I'm just hitting it. I'm just hitting it. I don't know. So he would have had a 17.
I'm gonna hit one more time. I don't know why. I just feel like hitting one more time.
So you're hitting on the 14 now, but you stood on the 12. I don't get it. I don't know. He hit the 9, got 14. Hit the 14, but he stood on the 12 before. Like.
Okay, 17. Push 1.
And you lose, push.
Blue shoe. Should we change the blue shoe? And I ask for blue shoe.
No, it's a public table. I don't think you can. I think you can only get a shoe change on a private table.
I think, no.
I think no. Oh wait, there's so. Oh, this is on a private table. Oh, Bezos.
Yeah, you got to be on a private table to get a shoe change, buddy. That's so funny.
Wait,
though, the
it's
way
on a
she,
private table.
The way she answered that. I think no. That was funny. That's hilarious. Bezos.
Like, can I? Oh. Wait, we got another player here. Man, what? You took my cards.
10. On the first box, we have 10.
Two. You gotta hit that, bud. You gotta hit the 12. Ooh.
Oh wow, good job.
Nice.
Oh wow.
19.
Wow, we're actually doing good here, bro. We're doing good here.
I would definitely stand.
Doing good. Wait, the timer froze. 17, nice. $50 million.
$50 million. He's stupid. He knows it's 50,000, guys. Obviously, he's joking.
Oh, nice. Oh,
Double, see now, double, he doubles the 19. Now I know the dealer's showing a 4. I just don't like it. I don't know. I would just stick with the 19. He ends up with 19 anyway. Yeah, but see, I don't know, man. I don't know. 15 now,
and have 17. Compliments to all the winners. Best of luck in the $1 million.
17, but I think if he would have played that different, he would have had the 19 with the ace 8. It's
weird.
He would have had 21 when he hit the 11, because the 10 would have went to the 11. He would have won two hands instead of only one winning one hand. I just see the way he's playing it, doubling when he has the ace 8 and 8. That's
on,
I don't know.
Come on, bro.
I don't like that. I know they like to do that, but I don't like that. You figure the dealer's gonna bust, ooh, but it's 50-50 chance.
Nice. Blackjack. Oh, double situation. Ooh, all right. All right. That's a double there.
That's nice. 10-10.
Nice. Ooh, there you go. This must be... Hey, this... I mean, come on. Come on, that's a bust. Bro, how the hell... What's happening here?
Hey, he still wins two hands. That's still a win.
Don't bust when they're supposed to. Like, that's a bust.
I think this is gonna be the last hand. The last hand. Hey, we got a lot of people that are coming back watching the videos, and you guys still haven't hit that subscribe button yet. So you know,
gotta hit.
Let's make life easier on both of us. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet.
19. Nice.
I'm bringing you guys clips almost every day, sometimes two, three times a day.
Oh, no. Yeah, this is the last hand. Last hand. Oh! I should have hit one more time, but I don't want to because she might have a low card and then that's a bust card.
I don't know. I'd hit the 13.
She has the only good, like... This high card.
All right, guys.
I don't understand.
We're going to see you guys in the next one. If you've made it this far, I appreciate it. Hit that subscribe button, leave a comment. I read and answer all of them. Peace out.